Yes.
Steve, Stefan, what are your kinks?
It depends.
Can we, like, not start the stream out by talking about this shit? Oh, what happened? Who deleted that?
It was someone.
Don't say freaking! If it sounds like the F word, we can't say it.
What the fuck?
You know, fuck you, bitch. You're gonna ruin my video, I'm gonna take away your AdSense.
What did you do? Fuck you, man.
Because your skin is sure is cracking. Lamau. Proactive. Too expensive for white people.
Who's spooky now, motherfucker?
I don't like playing with y'all. Y'all bully.
At least now we can be able to make the show professional right now.
My mom can't pick me up yet, guys. I have to stay. Yes, sir. I'm being on my desk because people are bullying me in an online game.
Are you gonna text your grandma?
Kate, can you turn the freaking run speed down? I can't fucking move or shit.
Come on, it's only a 10 million.
Can Max help me?
No. You're a perfectly capable stallion. What the hell just happened? I'll be right back.
Oh my god, what did I just do?
Oh my god. I swear, Jucifer, if you do that one more time, I'm seriously getting mad. I'm not joking around anymore.
Wyatt, come on.
You are so being unprofessional, dude. Well, alrighty then. Enjoy flying to Canada.
Whoops. Wow, Kate, you're such a butthole clogger.
What the fuck?
What are you doing?
This isn't normal.
Hey, since we can't play Never Have I Ever, let's do a different game. This is called Truth or Dare. This is a desperate man out of ideas.
At least you're trying. That's all that matters.
Well, at least I know how to make something, unlike Bree.
Shots fired!
Quote your line from the frickin' last video, word for word.
Hi, my name is Steve. I run a YouTube program called MLPStevePVB. I do SFM and Gmod. Feel free to subscribe to me.
Great job.
What the?
Wyatt!
Wyatt, I won!
Steve, you were gonna die anyway.
I wanted Kinex to kill me.
So you're playing favorites now. I see.
Well, are you famous?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Please ask me if I'm famous. After I started playing favorites, does that mean you only like popular kids? Fat tongue DC shoes and shirts from Hot Topic?
Well, you ask yourself that.
I can't. I'm not Steven. I'm afraid I'm gonna just throw this bug bait at you.
Ew, Steve stinky now. Oh. Go take a shower.
Ew, oh god.
Take a shower, you dirty pony.
Aw, look at Kate. She's so adorable.
Hey, Kate. Aw. You be careful though, cause she'll fuck you up. Yeah. See what I mean? See what I fucking-
This turns it.
It's yours.
Alright. Feel free to ask me, Kinex. Dang it! Alright, go ahead.
What the fuck? Are you two related?
It's like y'all are made out of rubber or something.
I'm actually made out of calcium.
Vitamin D. Don't forget vitamin D.
What the fuck? Get away, long horse.
Oh gosh.
Haaylo's in the group.
Everything's loud.
Hey, well, let's meet Stevenson. He is a very contributing factor to our group. Steven, he is very contributing. We love him with all of our hearts.
Well, thank you, guys. At least I try to be respectful to everyone. Unlike someone else.
Hey, asshole, you want to do that right
now? You want to tussle, big boy?
I'll fucking tussle you off this roof, big boy. I'll DDoS you from life.
Ooh, big words.
The viewers are gonna call you that name.
Rocks.
The viewers are gonna boy, even boy. Got
a shotgun. Hey, I'm sorry. You should.
Dude, I'm sorry. What? Would you...
Oh my.
5 times 5, Rocks.
Well, that is a very easy question. 50.
Ooh.
Let's see if anybody remembers this game.
Oh my, yes, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, I was wondering if anybody had this thing. Dude, fucking, this is the worst thing known to man. Hey, Kate. What's your name? Let's go.
Alrighty then.
I just realized how fucking unfair that was. I need to stop doing that. Alright, I'm gonna have a field day with your asshole. Get this shit out of here.
It wasn't actually me, yeah, Stevenson.
I did not even freeze it. I don't sabotage games.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna, if someone...
Gosh darn it, Steven, why'd you do that? Why'd you sabotage the game?
I forgot to get out
no,
of
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Just slowly drive it towards you.
Go.
Alright, ready?
God damn it, Ryan.
What the heck is that?
It's not even going towards you guys.
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
going
why are we
below?
Jumping? Oh, thanks, Wyatt, thanks. Plate.
It's like, can we all stop and just stare at this?
Oh, wait, I don't think you could use music in a live stream. They'll probably do a copyright strike on you.
I can do whatever I want.
Freeman.
Yo! I also have, like, a bunch of, like, random,
One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left.
Good ratings, Connects. Very good ratings.
Thanks, Kate.
Nice one.
Oh, so it's okay when Kate kills you, but not Wyatt?
Oh, it's a long
you.
Story. That's, me and Kate.
That's
me,
favoritism.
Me and Kate, we build.
I don't take kindly to favoritism.
Okay, I love all you guys. I love
who
y'all
the freak
all.
Is knocking on my door? I'm just kidding.
I know.
Let go of me.
I was trying to get you back up. I was trying to help you. See, that's what friends do.
I'm dead.
The screenshot he sent me.
When
nice.
You've been the bus.
Oh, Jesus.
Land on me. Let's take a second to admire Steve's spray.
This is all of our art right here. Our beautiful art.
Did you drew that?
Yeah, I think I did this one. I've been a Photoshop
a
artist
liar.
For over 5 years.
No, it's not, Wyatt. No, you can tell you drew it, Wyatt.
I've been a Photoshop artist for over 5 years. True, believe it or not.
I've been a
time.
Photoshop artist for over 2 seconds, and I'd really like for you to add me on Xbox.
I would love to, but if I had one. My old Xbox 360 broke down on me.
I want to die now. Kill me. Kill me, Gabriel.
I want to die with him.
No. Get out of here. Only I can die.
Connects, no! You are my only friend!
I'm about to put quality content on right now.
It's a good day to do what has to be done by me and help my brother to defeat the enemies. John Freeman looked at road signs and saw Ravenholm with some on writing under it saying, "You shouldn't come here." So John Freeman almost turned around but heard screaming, "Fightin' the final boss." And Gordon said, "John Freeman, I'll get you back, evil boss." John Freeman yelled at the top of lungs. To be continued.
I think that concludes it for today's episode of Trolls Play Video. I'm sorry, Wyatt. I thought it was a freaking outro. I'm sorry. That concludes today's episode of Pony Porn and stuff. Oh. I'm not sure.